Another thing you've written about Martin Emerson, and you kind of mentioned, not only is he does he have the physical tools, but he's got the mental side of it. Take us through that and what you found with Emerson.
Yeah, I mean, you know, the size is what jumps out at you, right? He's 6'2", 201. I mean, he looks like a safety linebacker when he's out in the field, which is really impressive. But he also is a guy that studies. He's a guy that moves. Right? If you can't move, it doesn't matter how big you are. Then they turn you into a safety instead of letting you play corner. But he moves. And the Browns, they had a video of him the other day having a late close and kind of jumping and knocking the ball away, which is something that you can do when you're that size, when you have that kind of length and wingspan. If a guy gets by you, you can catch up quicker. So the Browns like him. You know, he's in that right now with Denzel Ward still not practicing. It's Emerson and A.J. Green and Greedy Williams all getting reps at that second corner opposite Greg Newsome. And then when Newsome slides in to the slot for three receiver packages, it's a couple of those guys. So he's been getting a lot of quality reps, you know, still refining his technique, but there's a lot to like with him.
Yeah, they are deep in that secondary, which is, can never have enough of them.